emergency news is happening
that
nearby.
That deadly car explosion at the major U.S.-Canada border crossing in Niagara Falls, New York, which briefly sparked terrorism fears ahead of the holiday. Trevor Ault is on the scene there with